Hello friends, I am here with my channel Solving Questions with Garima. आज हम TIFRGS biology के पेपर से एक क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर रहे हैं. Which process reverses the greenhouse gas effect in the atmosphere? Greenhouse gas effect के अगेंस्ट या फिर उसके रिवर्स कौन सी प्रोसेस है ये पूछा है. द ऑप्शंस आर फोटोसिंथेसिस, ट्रांसपायरेशन, एंटरिंग फर्मेंटेशन इन लाइव स्टॉक एंड ऑप्शन डी सेज बर्निंग फॉसिल फ्यूल्स. सो लेट्स सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. सबसे पहले हम ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट के बारे में जान लेते हैं. व्हाट इज ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट? ड्यूरिंग द ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट there is a radiation of energy from the sun. Some of the energy get reflected back to space. जब सन से एनर्जी आती है अर्थ पर, some radiations get reflected back to space and some get absorbed and re-radiated by the greenhouse gases. इसमें से कुछ radiation greenhouse gases की वजह से अर्थ के एटमोस्फियर में re-radiate होते रहते हैं. अब इनके रीरेडिएट होने की वजह से अर्थ के एटमॉस्फेयर का टेम्परेचर बढ़ जाता है एंड दिस टेम्परेचर बिकम्स सूटेबल फॉर द लिविंग बीइंग्स ऑन द अर्थ. तो इसे हम कहते हैं ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट. हियर ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस इंक्लूड्स वाटर वेपर, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, मीथेन इज देयर and different nitrogen oxides are there, which includes nitrous oxide, nitric oxide, nitrogen trioxide, as well as nitrogen dioxide. Along with this artificial chemical or artificial gas, that is a chlorofluorocarbons, these are also included in our greenhouse gases. Now according to question, the question says which process reverses the greenhouse effect? तो greenhouse effect इन gases की वजह से है. ये gases अगर utilize हो जाएंगे तो greenhouse effect reverse हो जाएगा. तो हमें चार options में से ये ढूंढना है कि किस process में इसमें का कोई तो भी gas या फिर one of the greenhouse gas get reverses. So let's find that. Discussing first option. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज अ फोटोसिंथेसिस. फोटोसिंथेसिस में क्या होता है? लाइट एनर्जी गेट कन्वर्टेड इनटू केमिकल एनर्जी यूजिंग द क्लोरोफिल पिगमेंट प्रेजेंट इन क्लोरोप्लास्ट एंड इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ लाइट प्लांट्स परफॉर्म फोटोसिंथेसिस व्हिच प्रोड्यूसेस द शुगर. सो इसका सिंप्लीफाइड फॉर्मूला, इसकी सिंप्लीफाइड रिएक्शन हम लिखें तो कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड प्लस वाटर getting converted into sugar and oxygen. And here if we see carbon dioxide and water vapor are the greenhouse gases. So as per the question, this process is reverse of the greenhouse effect. Yes, here option B is a transpiration. So what is transpiration? That is the movement of water vapor from the plant. The use of stomata is there. Through the stomata, water vapors are released into the atmosphere. About 97 to 99.5% of water which is getting absorbed by the plant is released into the atmosphere. So water vapor again is a one of the greenhouse gas. And hence we can say that transpiration favors the greenhouse effect. It doesn't go against or it doesn't reverses the greenhouse effect. Okay, let's understand option C also. The option C is enteric fermentation in livestock. What is this enteric fermentation? This is the natural part of digestive process. This takes place in ruminant animals like cattle, sheep, goats, buffaloes. And here in the rumen, in the digestive tract, there are a presence of microbes which carry out this fermentation and that decompose the food. In this process, there is a production of methane as a byproduct, and hence this methane is released in the atmosphere. Methane is a greenhouse gas, so this process also supports the greenhouse effect and not a reverse of the greenhouse effect. Here the option D, the last option, is burning fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are the fuels which are formed after the fossilization of living stocks. These include coal, petroleum, oil and natural gas. So when these are burnt in the vehicles like cars and trucks, it produces nitrogen oxides. Nitrogen oxides are again a greenhouse gases. So this process also favors the greenhouse effect. So after discussing all these things, we come to the conclusion that photosynthesis is the process which reverses greenhouse gas effect in the atmosphere. So option A is the correct answer for this question. Here I have concluded with today's video. I request you to please like, share and subscribe for my channel, and also to hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.